Going to the hospital on a bicycle with labor pains. MP who gave birth to a fruitful sin. Giuliani, a New Zealand MP, made headlines again when she went to the hospital on a bicycle with a sore throat. Julie herself shared this via her social media. Going to the hospital on a bicycle to give a birth to a baby despite MP Julie suffering from hemorrhoids has caught the attention of netizens. A young man hiding in the plane landing gear. A man hiding in the plane landing gear landed at another airport after a journey of 3 hours. The incident took place in America. The man hid in the landing gear of an America Airlines plane. Airport officials found a man named Guatemalan Stowe hidden in the landing gear compartment. Tata Sons key decision. It seems that Tata Sons has decided to merge Air India Express with Air Asia India. The Tata Group, which recently acquired Air India, already has an 84% stake in Air Asia and a 51% stake in share. A few days ago, Tata Sons bought a 100% stake in Air India, its subsidiary Air India Express. Recently, Tata Sons took a key decision in the case of Air India Express and Air Asia India. Winter sessions of Parliament from today. Parliament is set to become politically juicy in the winter session starting today. On the first day of the session, two new members will be sworn in and the bill to repeal the agriculture laws will be introduced in the Lok Sabha after paying tribute to the 8 deceased members. Union Agriculture Minister Narendra Singh Tomar will today introduce a proposal in the Lok Sabha to repeal 3 existing laws. Good news for bank depositors whose funds have stagnated. 16 cooperative bank customers facing financial crisis. Each will be entitled to maximum of rupees 5 lakhs under Deposit Insurance and Credit Guarantee Corporation, while DICGC compiled a list with 21 banks. Tirumala Tirupati OSD Dollar Seshadri dies suddenly. Sri Tirumala Tirupati Temple OSD Dollar Seshadri passed away. He died of a heart attack while on visit to Visakhapatnam. Doctors said he died of a heart attack on Monday morning before being taken to hospital. Apparently, he died of a heart attack right there.